I, Lady Cadet K. Srivali from TSWRAF PDCW. Today, my topic is about isomerism. Isomerism in which compounds are having same molecular formula but different arrangement of atoms. Isomerism is classified into two types. They are constitutional or structural isomerism and stereoisomerism. Now let us study about constitutional or structural isomerism. In this isomerism, we have two or more compounds having same molecular formula but different structural formula. This constitutional isomerism is again categorized into four types. They are chain isomerism, functional group isomerism, positional isomerism, metamerism. In this, first we learn about chain isomerism. Chain isomerism is having same molecular formula but different arrangement of carbon chain. For example, butane and isobutane. Here the arrangement of carbon chain is different. Functional group isomerism. In this, it has same molecular formula but different functional group. For example, ethyl alcohol and dimethyl ether. In this, the functional group are different but molecular formula is same. Positional isomerism is having same molecular formula but different position of functional group. For example, 1-chloropropane and 2-chloropropane. Here in this example, the position of the functional group is dissimilar. Metamerism. In this, it has same molecular formula and functional group but different in alkyl group attached to functional group. For example, diethyl ether and methyl propyl ether. In this, the alkyl group attached to the functional group is different. Thank you.